The Emperor should be in his office at the...
I overheard some of the Masters say that if you arrange the busts into a certain order, it'll unlock something in this room. Apparently, the order is linked with an old trial the Masters took part in. Maybe the Archiver remembers.
Our allies, are they? Defend ourselves, we must.
They've all turned against us. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
You have, Emperor? Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Short enough it was.
That's right.
I have unlimited power! As a Jedi!
You wouldn't know of such a thing.
Protected by his connection to the dark side. He is. We can grip on the Force. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master Yoda!
Master Yoda, there is nothing for you here.
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our time to strike.
The Jedi will.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
faith in your new apprentice. Misplaced, maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest. We shall give in.
Fleeing, hiding, distraction. A coward you have become.
There has to be a way to reach him.
You are in shock by my unlimited power, are you? After you,
we need to move now.
Typho, your assistance, I need.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. You can't let him escape.
Order! Order! Witness the true power of the dark side! Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi and his accomplices! Executing a...
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
Copy that. Troopers engage.
More troopers in charge.
Fire attack.
This ends now. Goodbye, Jedi.
Into exile, I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.
Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
This is what we trained for.
We're an independent droid taxi service. No apps, no drivers.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
Definitely Mustafa. But where could Master Anakin be?
Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side?
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me!
Anakin!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Thank you.
Padme.
You turned her against me!
You have done that yourself! Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door.
As you wish, Master Kenobi. We should really see about opening that door for Master Kenobi.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
The dark side must never prevail. Palpatine has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new Empire!
Anakin!
Master Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Miss Padme. Of course, let's go and find the manual override. This facility would pass any safety inspection.
Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please, you don't have to do this!
I am going to need a very long rest cycle after this.
Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this! R2, I can't walk. Doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
Oh.
the end for you, my master.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You are the chosen one!
I hate you!
There he is.
He's still alive.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No. They will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Oh, my!
Hello? This is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Point and shoot. Defense!
Okay, look safe now.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then. With some water, I could put out those fires. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
R2-D2, where are you?
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Thank you.
escape pods, isn't it? It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think there are settlements over there? What mission? What are you talking about? We'll be malfunctioning within a day. Do be quiet. I have just about had enough of your near-sighted scrap pile. Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. After you, Otto.
Garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going?
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Ooh.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Baby.
A glowing! Eperu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Halt. Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle it. The droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Thank you.
your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around. You seem like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys, then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? You can pay. Take me to him.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Arthur, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now! Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
Come on! We need to get this bird in the air. The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
My dice.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know.
I usually try and avoid them.
Thank you. What?
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Gotta cover Chewie.
Oh.
We were looking for.
Don't strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
I was supposed to report to the control room, but this stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
Do you think these uniforms will let us use those terminals?
Thank you.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
She's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Go! Goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? Because we're gonna rescue the princess, that's why. If I bang my head one more time in this helmet, I'm joining the rebellion, I swear. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell. Still can't believe the most of the droids we were looking for. Slap on the hair!
Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruders.
All lift access is prohibited until they are...
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us. Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
Why?
Who is he?
He's one mean Wookiee, sir. Real armed police. You definitely want him locked up.
Have no record of a transfer?
Really? Well, we can let him go. He can pull our arms off if he'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secure.
It's the intruders! Attack!
Look out! He's loose! He's gonna pull us apart! Go get him!
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Anchor out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big burrito! I don't care what you smell! What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
3PO! Come in, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
Its eye! Hit it in the eye!
One thing for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Coming in again!
What's he doing? Hey, everyone, look out! Look out, the walls are moving in again!
rescue?
GPO, will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
Out here, you know.
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Where are they? Comlink? Oh my. I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Rapio, we're all right. Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 326-3827.
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars on. Wait for me.
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friend. Must be swift and silent.
Well, I...